Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and in today's video I am going to be playing Tower of Infinity because I like that game very much, and it's because I love parkour and I want to improve my parkour skills, and I also want to play that game. Okay, so I am going to she's spamming. Yeah, I'll try again. Okay, there. Now I am going to the camp area. I just call it that because that camping name is sounding so weird. Okay, I'm going to run as fast as I can to get there, or I could just use my vehicle. That would have been more easier. Okay, I'll use my vehicle. Oh, a cat! I accidentally drove by it. Oh, I'm in 9. Okay, well, that's okay. Anyways, I am going to play the game. You're back. Can't just walk away from good challenge, right? Okay. Never mind, I'll not read it because I'm really excited to play this game. Okay, so I'm going to wait for it to start. Oh, it's this level, okay. Oh, it's just seconds, so I gotta wait for the next round. But while I'm waiting, I'll just do this parkour. Or never mind, I think. Let me just do it, because, and if I fall, oh, there. Oh, okay, I fell. So I am just going to run here, straight. Yeah, just like that, so I can like go there faster in the ladder. Oh, I fell. Oh, you have to balance in this one. Sometimes I fall from this, from jumping, to take a shortcut, because this is taking so long to be balanced. Or I could just walk straight. Oh. I fell from walking straight. Maybe I slipped. Oh boy, I almost fell. Oh, I fell. Because I didn't see. Oh gosh. I'm trying to go up this ladder and I can't. And whenever I do, it doesn't like let me go in the side. I mean in the like where you should go. No. In the side where it has a roof. Okay, I'm trying to balance this. Oh, I could just go here. I didn't see that line. Can you be faster? Okay, never mind. I could just go through you. Okay. Oh gosh, that's risky. Okay, I almost fall there. Oh, I almost forgot. I am not only here to play Tower of Infinity, I'm also collecting coins here from Tower of Infinity because you can collect coins here too. What I mean was star. Oh, ooh, I was lucky I fall here. Oh no, okay, this side. Yep. Oh wait, someone reached rank 1 already? How fast? Maybe they used sprint, oh no. Oh, what? I fell. Okay, I'll do it again. This is very hard to do. You have to balance. I'm just walking straight and I'm not being careful and jumping too much. That's why I keep falling. I have to be balanced and careful. Okay, now jump tree. This is where I fell in the green one. Oh, there. I forgot that I could walk there. Okay. I'll do this as fast as I can. Whoa, I almost fell there. I'm not doing that again because I'm scared. Oh my goodness. Oh gosh. That was so cool in going there. How come I didn't make it now? Because before I keep making it. Oh gosh. Oh, that was a lucky spot to land. I mean, not that lucky. I'm just going to watch this. And straight and jump. Oh wait, rank 3. Who reached rank 2? Was it rank 3 or rank 2? I didn't see. And if it's rank 3, where's rank 2? Like, I didn't see it. Oh! I thought I was going to fall there. Oh, no, 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 no! I accidentally clicked the jump button because every time I jump, I accidentally don't click the jump button. So that's why I keep falling. But when I don't want to click the jump button sometimes, it makes me jump. And I don't know why. Anyways, I'm going here. A shortcut. Or I could jump for a shortcut. Just like, oh no! That was a bad idea, jumping there so close to the edge. Okay. Oh, there's rank 3 doing it again. Maybe there is rank 2. I just didn't see it. Okay. I'm going here for the shortcut again. But going to be careful, I think. I mean, I'm running out of time, so maybe I won't make it to the next one. Oh, yes, I will then. But while waiting, I'll just do the parkour again. But this is just frustrating when you fall. Like when you made the progress right over there, like in the top, or when you get so close in the very top of it in the end, you fall, and that frustrates you. I'm trying to balance. Oh, there, the time goes fast. Okay, now I'm just going to run here like what I did before. It's finished. I didn't use invincibility or any items here this time. Oh, this one. Actually, I rush in this one. I don't know why. That's why I keep touching the... Okay, that was fast. Oh, she is going to use invincibility. What's next? That... Oh! Okay, I'm not going to use invincibility because I'll try using this. Using invincibility. If they could just make this so easily. Like, look, I made it. I thought I wasn't going to make the jump though. For this one? You need invincibility for this one. I think you don't need. I mean, okay, let me fall. Did I touch it though? I mean, I didn't see me touching it. But I'm curious if I touched it or not. You know, I'm just going to use invincibility for this round only. But in the next round, I would never use it. And the rest of the rounds. I think I'm only going to do like 2 more rounds here. Yeah. Only 2 more rounds. Oh, I forgot I had invincibility. It's so long since I used invincibility that's why I keep forgetting that I have invincibility. That was funny. Okay. Oh, this is easy. But you have to jump. Oh. You could just not use invincibility for this. You could just use the jump, like the button for jumping. I mean the item for jumping. Oh, that was fast. Maybe he's very good at parkour. She or he. Oh gosh, I can't jump this. Okay, I'll just go here and decide because if I go there, I might accidentally step on the green because I always do that whenever I go there in the middle. Why do I keep forgetting that I have invincibility? I never use this much. That's why I keep forgetting it. Okay, now it's time to use the power of my invincibility. Okay, okay, that was fast. But how will you even get here? Like, this is full of... okay. I thought you would never make the jump. Anyways, I'm here already in the next one. Oh, I'm getting so close to the top. But I hope I don't fall. Because that makes me frustrated. I mean, it makes everyone frustrated. Like, when they fall and they're almost in the top. Who wouldn't be frustrated in that one? Okay. Oh, I'm making it. Yay! Okay, I made it. It's a success. I'm ranked 4 because I was too slow. Okay. I'm going back there. Because it's fun to do this. Whoa! Okay, going backwards here. I think that this might be easy to be in backwards. Okay. Oh, I fell. That it's easy. Okay, can I do it again? Because I don't wanna wait here. I think after this, I'm not going to play any more rounds. Because I think this is long enough. Ooh, I'm doing this one again. Oh, you can jump. Oh, no, you cannot do that. Why does she walk like that? Oh gosh, what? I didn't even step on that block. Why did I stay there? I didn't even step on anything. I was supposed to fall. I thought I was going to fall, but I actually did not. So I'm going to use the power of invincibility here. Because I did not use it. I wasted it for nothing. I mean, I did use it that much. But not for that spinning thing, only that one. And that the pink one. That frustrates me though. Okay, I'm just going to leave now. Cause I'm finished doing this. Oh gosh. Oh wait, did I already like do what my cat wants? Okay, so I already finished playing the Tower of Infinity and that was so much fun, but that made me so frustrated, so I want to practice more to like go to the top much like faster to be in rank 1. I only be in rank 1 like for 2 times when I didn't record it. So that's all for today guys, hope you like my video, don't forget to like, subscribe and ring the bell button. Bye!